and Quazimoto standing in the rain, locked outside the station, waiting for a train. I turned to Quazimoto, faced a broken gaze as he looked off toward the skyline. He spoke into the wind, and I told him I was not inclined to seek the road again. When will you be going, when your war finally ends? And I whispered I had no desire to seek the road again. Stood with Quazimoto, waiting for the train, watching waves of sweet remorse roll off his back like rain. He told me of his journeys as the tears dripped from his face, and he said, I'm only looking for the warmth. Someone gentle, blind enough not to see me as I am. Someone easy, kind enough to let me sometimes win. Where and when I find them and this war finally ends, I will nurture no desire. Soon a screaming whistle broke the silent distance there. Through the steam and smoke, the porter spoke, I've already paid your fare. I turned toward my companion, pausing for a while. I shook his hand and I thanked him. We parted with a smile. So where are you going now? He called out from the train. I'm headed for the stars, my friend, to find my birth again. Where will you be going when your war finally ends? I'll be leaving here to find the place, the people, time, and final race, where I will nurture no one.